on how to play Uno.
Oh yeah, and we have a camera person. So these are the rules. I know that they're spelled backwards, but it doesn't really
just
matter because
the video.
We'll be showing you. Okay, so this is what we're going to be doing.
So, step one on how to play, on how to set up Uno.
Shuffle first, and then you draw seven cards to your opponent, and then seven cards to you. Oh shoot!
Play card. If you want to play card, it must be the same number, color, or be a wild. If you don't have any of those, you must draw.
Until
you get one of those
cards.
Until you get one of those.
Okay, that should be good.
The goal of the game is to be the first person to run out of cards in their hand. All right.
And then you yell out Uno. All right, three.
You must
two,
scream.
Right. One, two. No, that's one. That's two, three, four, five, six, seven. Okay. So we have our seven cards.
Someone please draw a card.
And then we put the draw cards right there. Mm-hmm. All right. Right here. Let's put this so that you guys can see it. Okay. So.
You guys have to flip the top cards.
So should I go first?
Yeah.
Should I go first? Okay.
No. Flip over the card, and it is a red 9.
Okay.
Do you have
red
or 9?
So put down your card.
I already did, and it was right out of the deck.
Oh.
Okay. The color is yellow. Reverse. Draw two cards.
One.
Can you play two at the same time?
No. I use a yellow reverse back to me. So I made him draw two cards. The short him on cards.
Ah.
Clever. Yellow one. Whoa.
Oh, you changed it to red?
Yes.
You just made my day.
Oops. It's back to you.
I know. And then you get skip. And then you get a zero.
Alright. Just buy zero. I just keep making him drop.
Stop making me draw two cards.
I don't know where I got those cards.
You're gonna draw two cards. And swap it to blue, and I don't even have any blue cards. That was stupid.
Just draw. Draw until you get a blue reward.
Come on, just go. Go.
Skip. Reverse. Three.
Okay.
Oh my gosh. I just skip reverse. Reverse three. That's actually a clever way.
But this one, you can make it any wild you want, so you can do swap hand. All right, so this is what I'm going to do. The highest you can make the person draw is
four.
Yeah, four cards. Okay, so I made up my mind. You will have to draw four cards.
One, two, three, four. Oh my god!
Did you just get wild?
I'm not telling you! Do it. Okay.
Oh yeah, and I changed the color to green.
Five.
Swap.
Back to you.
Four.
Wild. The new color is red.
Red, eight.
Yellow.
Wait, what happens when you do Uno again?
I win!
Uno. cards because you didn't do Uno.
So
I already said Uno though.
Wait, but does Uno mean you have one card left, right?
Yeah. I already said Uno though.
So
this is bad, this is bad.
Oh. And now it's your
Uno?
Dude, you aren't supposed to
No, no, no. It's
you aren't supposed to
whenever you get to one card, it's Uno and then Uno out.
Awesome.
Okay,
you want
to
go? We're going to zoom in over
here. Oh, yeah, you can count up, too. I forgot about that. So that's a six. If I had a seven right now, I'll just draw another eight.
I might be out of those cards, but whoa.
Oh, now I have to draw four? Okay, I'm going to draw
four. And your color
four.
Is green.
One, two, three.
Why'd you put an eight on top of this? That's supposed to go under, right?
One, two, three, four. Choosing green was a bad idea. Oh my god, I'm going to skip your turn and draw a... Five. Four.
The new color is red, and this one's gonna be a draw four. Your problem.
One, two.
Dude, I know you have three. I know you have at least two draw twos in there.
I know. So what do you say the colors?
Red.
I have pretty much all red right now.
But again,
so
you have like a whole deck.
So this is what I'm gonna do. Boom,
skip.
And then that's a skip.
Dude, it's still your turn. You gotta skip my turn.
So draw two.
One. Two. Okay, now it's my turn. You must draw two now.
One, two. Draw four.
Draw eight. That's called stacking.
Yeah.
You must draw eight and the new color is blue.
One, two, three,
that's called stacking,
four,
team.
Five,
here is where you must draw two and draw four on top
seven,
of the
eight. Wow, that hurt me. So what's the color blue?
Yes.
All right, I'll skip you and skip you again. And then I'll skip you one more time. And then I'll draw, how much sixes do I have?
How many sixes?
That many sixes, or do I have any red twos? These two, so I'll skip your turn twice.
It's supposed to go like that.
And then
you do that best giving back
I'll
turn.
Draw
goodbye.
Two nines. Or is that six
you?
And a nine? Yeah, that's two nines.
No, it's only play one nine at a time.
No, you can put in the same color and number at the same exact time.
The new color is green!
No. The new color is okay, it's just gonna say green.
You need a nine. Oh I got it. Why?
Does someone have a five or something?
It's not like I do. I'm just getting random pieces of bread. Except that I don't need. No, I'm going in.
My laugh is so evil right now. Oh my god.
I'm just gonna,
draw the deadliest number ever. Oh, was that a zero?
Yes, because I had to draw so many cards.
Okay, that's going to be a zero. No, it's a two.
There's a red two.
That's a zero.
This is the end of our video. I'm sorry that this game is going to take forever.
Thanks for watching. Press that little thumbs up. Don't smash it because you don't want it to break in half.
Or you can smash it if you want. Click subscribe and click that little tiny bell so lonely, and it will, you know, whenever it